violated, that is internationally recognized, is the right of indigenous peoples to free, prior, and informed consent prior to any action. That does not mean consultation. That does not mean they ask us what we think and then do whatever they want. That does not mean they tell us when the last 1% of the pipeline is ready to get fitted. That does not mean that they arrest hundreds of people, indigenous peoples, peoples of all color, before they bother to ask. Free, prior, and informed consent is a rule of international law that would truly honor the sovereignty of the Standing Rock Sioux Nation. Now what happens if they didn't do that? Well, what happens if you build a house and the city permitting agency comes and finds out you didn't ask for a permit? Tear it down! Get that thing back where it came.